कर दो हमें के सांस मिले।
Reason for Kabir's unrest is the letter he received by Trisha this morning.
Hi Kabir, saying no to your proposal for marriage was very tough for me. But what to do? A gap of 10 years is way too large for me to handle. It sounds exciting now, but just imagine, after 10 years, we would want very different things in our lives. Or for that matter, our idea of romance would also be poles apart. Where one of us may enjoy quiet dinners and sophisticated plays, while the other would still have a secret desire to go bungee jumping. On a serious note, we are at different seasons of our lives, where one denotes the onset of old age, just as October denotes winter, while the other denotes the blooming spring of life in June. I know, it's hard for you right now. But trust me, you won't come to regret this decision. In fact, you'll be grateful that we didn't marry. Now that you've heard my answer, I hope you stop troubling me with your marriage proposal. Although, I like you very, very much, but I'm hell-bent on not marrying you. I hope you find enough love in your heart to still forgive me. Yours lovingly, Trisha.
Does love come with age demarcation? Is my love not enough to overcome the difference in age? Physical age is, after all, just a number decided by society. But mentally and emotionally, I am her age. Doesn't that count? I am almost certain that she loves me too.
With lot of strength, he picks up the telephone and dials Trisha's number. In a quivering voice, he says,
"Hello."
"Hello? Didn't you get my letter?"
"Yes, I did, and that's precisely the reason I called. Trisha, won't you reconsider your answer?"
"Kabir, I'm in college right now, and the lecture is just about to start in 5 minutes. Can I call you back once I'm through?"
Kabir restlessly waits for Trisha's call, but she doesn't call back. After endlessly waiting, Kabir's patience gives way and he calls Trisha back.
Hello, why didn't you call back? I have been waiting for almost an ages now.
I'm so sorry, Kabir. I was preoccupied with college. An exam being just around the corner, I still have tons to complete.
Trisha, I wanted to meet you for one last time, just for 5 minutes.
All right, Kabir, come over to my place. I'm home right now, but I may have to attend a party in some time.
Kabir reaches Trisha's house and he rings the bell.
Oh, hi. Come, come. Do you want me to get you something?
Before you start, Kabir, my answer is still no.
Thank you.